discuss how diuretics can be used as antihypertensives. First of all, a general intro. The first line antihypertensives include diuretics. They have been used around 3 to 4 decades. They do not decrease BP in normotension cases. Then antihypertensives, yeah. So in diuretics, what do we have? We have thiazides. In thiazides, we have chlorohydrothiazide, suppose. Now what happens is these thiazides, they cause K positive loss. They are used in cases where hypertension is uncomplicated. It is not associated with any of the other diseases. It is also used in combination therapies along with ACE inhibitors and calcium channel blockers. They potentiate the effect of all other hypertensives except dihydropyridine. Potentiate the effect of all other antihypertensives except dihydropyridine, which is verapamil. Okay, then thiazides, they potentiate K positive loss because they can be used in combination therapy, which is an important use, which we'll see later. Then after thiazides, what do we have is high ceiling diuretics. In high ceiling diuretics, we have furosemide. What we see is these high ceiling diuretics, they are very strong diuretics, but they are weak antihypertensives. In the high ceiling diuretics, what is seen is it is mainly prescribed in complicated hypertension. Suppose the person has either the chronic renal failure or is associated with congestive heart failure, or in cases where tolerance has been developed. Then coming on to the third class, which is the K positive sparing diuretics. These are the diuretics which are used always in conjunction. They are used in conjunction with thiazide. What do they do is they prevent K positive loss. During the hypertension action of the thiazide, antihypertensive action, they prevent K positive loss as well as they augment or potentiate their effect. So these include spironolactone and others. These are the possible uses of diuretics and their action as thiazide, high ceiling and K-positive sparing. Most used are thiazides. These will be used in only complicated cases, K-positive just to potentiate and augment the effect.